A wild elephant has invaded a village in Thailand's Chiangmai province, causing some panic among its residents. This clip, captured by a villager, shows a wild elephant appearing in the middle of the village in the early morning of March the 30th, and adults and children running for safety, fearing the elephant might attack them or their cattle. However, the beast remained calm and walked back into the forest after spending some time in the village. The number of wild elephants is on the increase, according to government figures, resulting in more direct contact with their human neighbors.